Love. You know, it's not enough for politicians.